Yo, what's up? It's Billie Eilish. I'm here at Outside Lens. We're in the artist area backstage. That's why it's loud as hell. All
right, so this is your first time in Outside Lens.
What do I think so far? It's really big. It's been really cool, though. I've been here for like a couple hours. It's tight. This is my my custom-made Louis boot for my poor little ankle. I f***ed up my ankle at Lollapalooza, not even on the stage. I did the show, I came off the stage, I was goofing off, and then this happened. But my boy Vandy the Pink made this shit, so. We wrote this, like, crazy thing a long time ago and then completely forgot about it. And we just sort of, like, did it up again and, like, changed a bunch of the lyrics and changed all the production. And we wrote it a while ago, actually, and basically it was inspired by Sherlock. Because, like, Jim Moriarty, like, steals the crown jewel and whatever. And there's a scene where Jim Moriarty says, "You should see me in a crown. You should see me in a crown. I'm gonna learn there's nothing to help." It's honestly one of my favorite songs now because I think it's sort of going more towards the way that I want to go. Not in, like, all different areas. It's just, like, it's really fun to perform, and I basically just want stuff that's fun to perform. Here's my thing, is that I have sort of like this thing about changing. Like, I'm 16 right now, right? Ocean Eyes came out when I was 13. The person I was then, that's like a whole, that's not even my brain. That's a whole different person. So when it's like, she's changing for fame, I'm like, bro, are you saying that people that, like, aren't in the public eye don't change? That doesn't make any sense. And so when I say, you know, it's going towards the way that I want to go, that's just the way I want to go now. After that, I'm going to go somewhere else. Like, I never want to get somewhere and stay there. I just want to keep going. You should see me in the crowd. All right, thanks for watching. Thanks for dealing with me. I'll see you guys soon. Peace.